Hey, what's up guys, this is everybody from SockTwix. Apple has released iOS 15.4 beta 3 today for registered developers. By the time you are watching this video, Apple will also release iOS 15.4 beta 3 for public testers too. Along with iOS 15.4 beta 3, Apple has also released iPadOS 15.4 beta 3, tvOS 15.4 beta 3, watchOS 8.5 beta 3 and macOS 12.3 beta 3. But in this video, I will only talk about iOS 15.4 beta 3 and what's new in it. Now, before we go ahead, subscribe to the channel if you haven't and press the bell icon so you don't miss any updates from us in the future, and it will also help our channel to grow. So, as you can see over here, iOS 15.4 beta 3 came in 700 megabytes on my iPhone 11. As I have said earlier, size of the update depends on the device and the version you are coming from. Now, moving on to build number. Let's go to the Settings app, General, About. Here, tap on Software Version. We have a new build number, that is 19E5225G. Also, there is a new modem update. So, if you guys were having network issues, that will be resolved in this update. Now, let's see what's new in iOS 15.4 Beta 3. As we got a new feature, that is you can unlock your iPhone using Face ID wearing mask without using Apple Watch, which works only on iPhone 11 and newer. That's sad for iPhone users who don't have new iPhone, including me. So if you guys go ahead into Face ID under Settings, the option for require attention for Face ID, and if you turn it off, you have a dialog that pops up that says requiring attention makes Face ID more secure. And also there are some more text added to it and in this beta. Also, according to some users under Settings app, they got a review emergency settings SOS. I haven't got that, but according to 9to5Mac, many users have. Also in Apple Podcast, we got a new splash screen that says what's new in Apple Podcasts, filter episodes, and when viewing a show in your library, filter episodes by played, unplayed, downloaded or saved. And browse by season, which appears to be a new feature in podcast. In release notes, Apple have mentioned that they have resolved one issue, that is an error within the health app when attempting to add an EU digital health certificate from France, Ireland or Singapore. Also, they have resolved one more bug, but forgot to mention it in release notes, I think. That's the storage bug. I had this bug from beta 1 of iOS 15.4. But I think in beta 3, they have fixed this issue of storage. It used to take too much time to load and keeps on loading, but now it's working perfectly fine for me. So let me know in the comments, this bug has been resolved for you guys or not. Now as per performance and battery life, it works perfectly fine for me. I know, we just got this update today, so I can't say a lot about its performance and battery life. But from beta 1 of iOS 15.4, I had no issues. It works perfectly fine. I will do a follow-up video in a week, but if you go to the settings and over here battery, you can see I have 82% of maximum battery capacity. And over here, I have 4 hour plus screen on time and 1 hour 30 minute plus of screen off time. And I have used almost 50% of my battery. So I think that working perfectly fine for me. Now as per release, we are on 1 week cycle of iOS 15.4 betas. So I would say beta 4 will be coming on next week. That is 23rd Feb, and then by 2nd March, we can get beta 5 of iOS 15.4. Also, there is an Apple event at 8th March, and in that we can expect RC release of iOS 15.4. And that's all about iOS 15.4 beta 3. So stay tuned for my follow-up video. In that, I will talk more about its new features and changes. Also, let me know in the comment, what iOS are you running? And that's all for this video. Thanks for watching. I hope you guys like the video. Also, subscribe to the channel for more such videos. Now, I will see you on the next one. Peace.